Hello, Scrabble here, coming at you with Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze on the Nintendo Switch, just dropped today, and I didn't play this one on the Wii U, so I'm really excited to get going. Choose Funky Mode for some extra help, play as Donkey Kong, or Funky, the mode you choose lasts for the entire game. It's strange to me that that would be the default, and then we have Original. We don't want the extra help, so let's go for the Original mode. Okay, default. Oh, interesting. It won't allow me to do motion controls, which is just fine. I don't want motion controls. You can change your control mode in options. Now, I did play Donkey Kong Country Returns. Tried it out on the Wii a little bit, and I played through it on the 3DS. Actually, I didn't play through it all the way. I got to the last boss and was never, ever able to beat him. Just kind of gave up, which is not usual for me. I'm so glad Dixie Kong's back. That's a good remix of the original DKC music. Oh, there's penguins in this one. If you don't know much about this channel loves penguins. Loves penguins. I'm going to assume that's a Sasquatch. You took so long, Donkey. So long. Oh, their boats fly, huh? And I guess that's where we're headed. That funky? Oh. This ain't no cutscene. Okay. I guess we were on a plane. I thought we were in his house. Alright, so Y rolls me, B jumps me, and X and Y just seem to be doubles. You know how when you're playing Mario and you get to an ice level and you think, boy, I hate ice levels. Ice levels are the worst. I'm really hoping this game isn't all ice level. Ooh, I like that. It's like, it's an attack, and we got a banana coin. Woo! All right, I'm digging this. This is fun. Woo! I don't have a Dixie rocket pack. Alright, I think we did that good. Oh! Okay. Interesting. Ah! Nope. Okay, we can head this way. Grab our puzzle piece, grab our banana coin. Oh! And this rock is broken. So we can probably destroy it. And this one too. Oh! Alright, these are just bananas. I can grab that other banana in a sec. If you're not familiar with Donkey Kong Country too much, you should know these games are just full of secrets. Whoa! Looks like these are gonna fall? Ah, ZL, ZR. When's that one come down? Oh, there's another piece up there. Alright. Oh, I want you. Oh. Get back here, buddy. I think I missed out by not getting every banana that followed him. DD. So, who is it? Diddy, okay. And we got the rocket back. Alright, let's get this, and then... Interesting. It looks like you'd be able to go inside of that. Yep, we'll grab that. Thanks. Whoa. Okay, so we slam on the boat, jumps us up, and then we're good. Yeah, no, I already figured that out, guy. Thanks. Just want to make sure that we've checked everything out down here. Oh, come on! Got it! Now look, there's a banana. Oh, it's cargo, I see. Like, the banana in the back! Oh, look at that, okay. Alright, pull this guy. Ooh! So, up we go. Oh, barrel time. I like barrel time. Let's do this. Puzzle piece. That's what we want. Always puzzle piece. No! We totally missed out on something here now. It looks like we only get one shot at that balloon. Nice. So sad that we missed out on that bonus game. We gotta pull this. Slam, slam, slam! There's only one. Seems kind of chintzy.
Penguins!
Yep, we're gonna go up here. Just wanted to see if there's anything up there. It looks like no. So there's a box on top of that. Oh, yeah. You can definitely smash it. All these boxes. Alright, we're learning. We're learning. This box has cold on it, though. Okay, it's fine. Ooh, hey. How you doing, buddy? Oh, I missed one. I wonder if missing one means we miss out on something. I hope not. Ooh, look at that. Secrets everywhere! I love this! Okay, so we're going to bounce off you and swing over here. Get back here. Come on, walrus. Ooh. Huh, so there's a target there. I wonder if we can jump off it. Because I can't get up high enough for that. Whoa. You're going down. So, I mean, I can't get up there. Ha-ha! You're not too smart for us yet, game. Boom! Oh, I gotta press the button. Boom on me. Alright, mini game. We got 30 seconds. I've soiled myself. How embarrassing. That was really, really, really terrible. Ooh. Oh, I was supposed to. The heck? Got him. And this guy's trying to hide. You gotta get up pretty early in the morning. Unless you're a bonus game. In which case, I'm just gonna do terribly. Before I do that, check it that way. Alright, nothing. And we slam. Boom! I think that's game. Ow. Haha! Again! You gotta get up pretty early in the morning to fool me. What do we got here? I think we want the DK, which is after the coin. Which is after the balloon. We missed the N. I didn't even see that N. Only 4 out of 9 on the puzzle pieces. Wow. Wow, that's terrible. Alright, let's see what we got next. We got time for more. And we didn't get the DK, whatever that is, either. Alright, Shipwreck Shore. Play the level. I'm glad that every level is not an ice level, even though ice is the theme of the game. Load times aren't too bad. Graphics are great. Performance seems good. Haha! Haven't beat us yet, puzzle pieces. Oh! Look, I love the penguins. I don't really want to hurt the penguins. Okay. Nothing with that. But we can head over this way. Whoop! And we want to head under the boat. Yep, puzzle piece. I wouldn't be surprised if at some point there was also a way into a boat down there. Ooh. Okay, so she replaces Donkey. Oh, that's cool. Alright, so we need to like... Oh, smash that. There we go. Now how am I going to get on top of this thing? What about down here? Oh, bonus game. All right, let's not blow this. Whoa. Bro. Ah. No. Okay. Oh, I forgot. I totally forgot Dixie could bounce up. So again, I blew it. You're gonna get better at this. Not better yet, but gonna get better. Woo! Alright, feel like I missed something over there, but alright. Okay, don't hit the sharks. My air's running out. Whoa. Huh. Yeah, that looked like a secret to me. L plus R. Oh, okay, it just turns into a banana bunch. There's another thing up there. Huh. Yeah, I already know I can roll. But there's totally a thing up there. Ah, it's a puzzle piece, okay. Yep. No, Dixie. Aw, man. That's bad. What? Why is that? Huh. Aha! Alright, I really wish, yeah. I really wish I had a, like, Donkey Kong barrel here. Oops! I'm sorry, faithful travelers. This does not look to be going very good right now. Having some troubles on this level. Whoa. Okay, missed the life. Yeah, I want it. Alright, Dixie's back. Nothing up here but life barrels. Nope. Yep, we grab that. We jump up. Alright. Alright, Dixie feels okay. Like, I don't mind Dixie's controls. They feel okay. Puzzle piece, I think I will. Great. Okay, that guy's huge. Perfect. Whoa there, Nelly. Ah! Whoa! Whoa! Yeah, I thought there was something up there. Okay. Good. Regret that. Throw it down. Whoa! Gonna lay down here? Ooh! Oh, hey, what was that? Hold A. Uh-oh. I'm holding A, but if you don't give me... Okay, good. It's like, if you don't give me air bubbles, pretty screwed here. Whoa! No thanks, I'll go through the portal. What is this? What do we find? Huh. Whew. We've done better. I mean, we haven't yet, but I've done better. Not in this game, but in other Donkey Kong games. Was that, like, a secret exit? Right? Because we kind of went through that portal, I imagine, otherwise, that we go up from there. Let's check out what Funky's got for us. Whoa, long time no see! Welcome to Funky's Flying By! Don't tell me you forgot your pal, Funky Kong! I'm here to help you on another epic adventure. Nothing like Classic Red for Righteous Revivals. Pitfalls got you down? Way down! This balloon will really lift your spirits. This brand new blue balloon has everything you need for some excellent underwater airtime. Yo, I found this machine a while ago. It'll give you something cool if you give it some coins. Need a little extra spring in your step? Cranky's no spring chicken, but he sure is spry. It's a heart. Better not think too much about that. This stuff is awesome. I have no idea where it is, but it tastes radical. Vehicle troubles. Dangerous to go alone. Take one of these. Squawks is the bird with the word on finding puzzle pieces. Want a tubular toy? Sure, let's try this. What do we got? You got a Donkey Kong. You got a Tux. I already had that one. Interesting. Okay, so to get perfect in the game, like fully completed, you have to collect all the toys for the gallery. Extras, figurines. Ah, okay, so it's like, hey, you got this Donkey Kong. And it looks pretty cool. No complaints. I also unlocked this awesome penguin guy. Snowmans. And Waldo, which we have fought as well. Nice. No images, no music. Dioramas, that's cool. And there's something else on there. Alright, 1A, Zipline Shrine, and then I think this is going to complete us for today. Hopefully this is kind of like a minecart level. Zipline, I assume we're going to be doing some zipline stuff. I really, really like minecart levels and levels with lots of barrels that shoot you around. I think those are my favorites. Nothing that way, okay. Ooh. Hey. And they got nothing for me. Shouldn't have rolled. Oh! Get back here, Final Banana! Ah, here's the zipline. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 don't think I missed that. Not for a second. Oh! Right there. Oh, only 5 puzzle pieces on this stage. Ta-da! Perfect. Alright. Grab the... Ah! Come on, grab the gate! There we go. Huh. I see that too. Pull. Oh, hey, I didn't know that was a thing. Probably missed some of those in other levels then. Still no puzzle pieces from those guys. So as far as I know, those special bananas, don't drop them. No, I see that. You can't hide. Oh, come on. Got it. Oh, that was close. Just a coin. Another point of greatness. Oh, okay. Like, that just points backwards, so it looks like that's just in case you go too far. If I know Donkey Kong, there, while Donkey Kong Country Returns, ooh, there's also a speed course at the end of the game. Like, every level has speed challenges. And those challenges can be, oh, just absolutely brutal. Come on. There we go. We got it! We finally beat a bonus level. High five! A little bit of love for that. Whoop. Neat, nothing that way. I thought maybe there would be. Whoop. Ha! It's clever. Gotcha. Okay. This is going to be a bit hard. I should have waited till I saw it. I went based on timing that wasn't even there. Alright, now we gotta wait for it to come back. Oh, okay. There's plenty of time on this thing. Oh, good. It didn't make me lose my puzzle pieces. Oh, come on! It's like, I might not be able to get that without Dixie. Still no puzzle piece from those guys, and still no Dixie Kong barrel, or any other barrel. Okay. Whoa! You know, I'd be more likely to want to get you if you gave me, like, a Kong barrel or something. I don't know if I can get that without Dixie Kong. So I'm going to pass it by. Whoa, no you don't. Hey, we got every puzzle piece. Amazing. Let's just not die. Yeah, I keep my eye out for things, right? We want to watch for important things here. Nope. Just a coin. But at least we got all the puzzle pieces. Woohoo! And that's how you get to Canopy Chaos. I mean, we could have gone the other way, but we did that fancy level down there as well. All right, If you have enjoyed watching, please hit the like button. And if you want to see more Donkey Kong Country Returns Tropical Freeze, hit the subscribe button. Again, thank you so much for watching. Take care. We'll see you next time.